At 82, Panorama cons millions of viewers into thinking that spaghetti actually grows on trees. Everyone knows it grows on bushes.
The last 2 weeks of March are an anxious time for the spaghetti farmer. There's always the chance of a late frost, which, while not entirely ruining the crop, generally impairs the flavour.